You gotta love the Guerreros, man.
Hey, at least they're honest about it.
Cheat to win, my man.
Again, ladies and gentlemen, those two huge wooden crates on the stage. Gifts from the Big Show to the Undertaker.
Following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall in the ring from San Diego, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Ray Mysterio.
And Mysterio's in action. Special presentation of Heat Sunday at 7, 6 Central on TNN live from the site of No Way Out.
And his partner from Allentown, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Cruiserweight champion, Billy Kidman.
If Matt Hardy makes weight, Billy Kidman will defend that title at No Way Out Sunday against Matt Hardy. The day after No Way Out, the WWE is headed to Toronto.
That is yes. Canada set up. Go check it out. Look like the WWE live. Toronto, they probably got a lot of snow there too, I bet.
And helping Matt Hardy will drop some of this weight to try to make the cruiserweight of 220. This is what happened earlier tonight with Shannon Moore and Matt Hardy.
That's good. No further this
221 and a half. 221 and a half.
This is about a pound.
Come on. That'll be 220. Come on. Move it down. Move it down. Keep going.
220.
Is that it?
That's not two.
And three quarters.
The pants.
Let's do it.
Okay,
this
that's 220.
Right here. This is 220.
Come on, it can go further.
220. Come on, a little bit further.
No, it's just over 220.
Find the way. 220.
That's 220.
That's 220.
Congratulations.
That's 220. 220. Oh, yeah. 220. I'm going to No Way Out.
So Matt Hardy's made the way.
All right.
Matt Hardy is down to 220 pounds. Hardy yep. will meet Kidman Sunday for the Cruiserweight title at No Way Out on pay-per-view.
I knew that diet would work. The high carbohydrates, the peanut oil, and then the banana juice. I knew it would work.
High carbohydrates, banana juice.
That's what it does, the banana juice.
Shannon Moore with a big right hand to the side of the head of Mysterio. Mysterio, baseball slide. You saw the... Oh, wow. Hooks the leg of Mysterio. And Mysterio... Near fall there for Shannon Moore. Taz, we saw last week the way that weight loss had affected Matt Hardy in his matchup against Rey Mysterio. Going to be interesting to see what type of condition Matt Hardy's going to be in tonight in this matchup.
Well, you know, seeing last week he was a little post-exhausted, some kind of exhausted from all the weight loss, Matt Hardy. Kidman and Mysterio working as a team.
Very well together. Kidman trapping Mysterio on Shannon Moore. Hooks the leg, and Shannon Moore kicks out before the count of three. Billy Kidman, the Cruiserweight champion. You know Matt Hardy and Shannon Moore would love. Well, just to... Oh, look out. Look at Kidman battle back.
That was a mistake by Shannon Moore. He had Billy Kidman down. He should have pulled Billy to the corner for Matt instead of leaving Billy stand fresh in the middle of the ring.
Well, side effect was Matt Hardy. Here you go, trying to soften up Billy Kidman before their matchup on Sunday.
Well, it's a great opportunity if you're Matt Hardy. The man made the weight. Matt Hardy made the weight. Billy Kidman, I don't think Billy Kidman cares. Billy just loves a good fight.
Well, I have to be honest, Matt Hardy with a little bit more of a jump in his step here tonight. Hook of the leg, again on Kidman.
Cool, he's down, he lost some weight. If that's like me, I'm like 215 right now. I feel great, I'm like my loafers.
215, you have been 215 since you were in the first grade. And Matt Hardy with the shot to the gut of Kidman.
Come on. You know, I told you a softball, you hit it, you punk me out. That's nice, Coach, where everybody hates you. Oh!
Matt Hardy hooks the leg, shoulders are down, and Kidman battles out before the count of three.
No, not for nothing, all kidding aside, that Matt Hardy is looking quick. He's got a front headlock locked in on Billy Kidman right now. You know, Matt's used to wrestling bigger people. It'd be interesting to see how he makes out, though, because he comes Sunday against Billy Kidman for the championship.
And look at Matt Hardy just torquing that neck of Kidman, who battles up to his feet. The Cruiserweight champion with a right hand to the gut of Matt Hardy. shot again.
Twist of fate.
Went for the twist of fate. Kidman had it. Yeah. And what a drop kick. A beautiful drop kick on the butt.
Billy Kidman, great extension of the body. Billy Kidman possesses one of the best drop kicks in our great industry. He's a great athlete. And Mysterio needs to get in there because Billy's hurting.
And here's Mysterio up the tag.
Here we go.
Springboard.
Tow.
Almost takes Hardy's head off. Shannon Moore. Wow. What a backbreaker. A tilt-a-whirl into a backbreaker. Mysterio.
Reverse.
Ducks underneath the clothesline.
Watch out!
Another springboard. Cross body. And Shannon Moore. Shot to the abdomen.
Quick thinking by Shannon Moore right there. Powerbomb time. Mysterio's fighting now!
Leg scissors over the top. Matt Hardy. Mysterio is in trouble.
Inverted vertical.
Look at Mysterio. Trying his balance.
Uh-oh. 619.
And it connects. Matt Hardy wiped out. Going for the West Coast pop. Shannon Moore grabs the leg of Mysterio.
A little MF-er.
But Shannon Moore allows Matt Hardy time to make it to his feet.
Check this out. Slingshot. Sit out, powerbomb.
The cover. And Mysterio somehow squirmed out.
That's a tough move to kick out of. Rey Mysterio. Strong upper body. Impressive.
Matt Hardy.
Go for it again. I like that. I like that strategy by Matt Hardy.
Well, look at Mysterio. The guts of this. Rey Mysterio.
Yeah, but Matt Hardy's got mad at two.
Blind tag. Matt Hardy never saw it from Kidman.
Mysterio landed rough, though.
Kidman
watch
top rope.
Watch out.
Missile drop kick to the sternum. Kidman crawls into the cover.
Referee is still with Mysterio.
And Shannon Moore with a leg drop off the top rope. Matt Hardy crawls into the cover. Referee into position now. And Billy Kidman somehow got his shoulder up.
I thought that was the end, man. You're right. Surprising right there for Kidman able to kick out of that leg drop from the top rope.
Shannon Moore are battling outside the ring. Kidman laying prone inside the ring. Matt Hardy on the second rope.
He's playing possum. Kidman's playing possum.
The right hands to Matt Hardy.
Look at this.
Mysterio.
Oh my God.
Wow. Can you believe what we just saw?
He was running from the top rope.
And Kidman is going to climb home. And Shannon Moore running interference.
Shannon Moore trying to stop the shoot and stop press.
Rey Mysterio.
Look at Mysterio!
Punched by Kidman again.
Another cross body.
But Matt Hardy. Fist of fate.
This could be it, Cole.
The cover. Hook of the leg. Matt Hardy has pinned the Cruiserweight Champion.
Here are your winners, Shannon Moore and Matt Hardy version one.
Well, I ain't no Einstein, man, but I'll tell you what. If Matt Hardy can do that, this Sunday, at No Way Out, we will have a new Cruiserweight champ.
Matt Hardy has pinned Billy Kidman in his tag team matchup. Kidman took his eye off Matt Hardy for just an instant. But check out this.
Great athleticism display by Rey Mysterio. Look at this right there. Who's the right? Boom!
But watch here. Kidman had been distracted after he tossed Mysterio over the top rope.
Very exciting matchup. Fast paced. Boom! Twist of fate. All over the fat lady singing, Cole.
I guess Sunday at No Way Out on pay-per-view, Matt Hardy will meet Billy Kidman for the Cruiserweight Championship.